So let me ask you about Monica Lin Brown. She served in a different way. She was a medic, which didn't even require the kind of heroism in previous wars that it has more recently.
Monica Lin Brown, in my view, epitomized the most courageous kind of action in combat because they're without weapons. They go in and save others. In the Civil War, when we talked about that conflict, about 10 to 20% of those wounded actually survived. Today, about 90% survive. And when you look at what she was able to do, an IED went off and killed many people, wounded others. She rushed right into it. She didn't hesitate. She didn't have a weapon, but she went in and she saved lives. That to me is the epitome, frankly, of service and sacrifice, and it should put an end to any debate or discussion. I say to my old veteran friends that women are qualified to serve in combat or not. She is the epitome of that, and because she has proven again that, as we've seen many instances of, that women, when having the required qualifications, are every bit as capable as men are to serve in combat, and she did enormously wonderful things.